755.
In your last report, didn't you suggest that the New Republic would not be sending support?
It wasn't the New Republic.
This cannot be. Continue with your mission. I shall deal with our Kratorian friends.
Is vulnerable, but we must be cautious and show no sign of our true strength.
Easy for you to say, Captain. There's a fortune to be had plundering the hyperspace lanes.
Commander, your hit and run operations are gaining too much notice. If we are perceived as anything other than a group of unorganized remnant warlords, the New Republic will increase their efforts to hunt us down.
Loyal to the Empire on every planet in this galaxy. They're already getting sick of this New Republic and its rules and regulations.
And if we give them a show of strength, they will rally behind us.
That strength must not be wasted. Grand Admiral Thrawn's return will herald in the reemergence of our military. And provide Commandant Hux enough time to deliver on Project Necromancer.
Captain Pelion, you always speak with much authority, and yet I see, once again, that Grand Admiral Thrawn is missing from your delegation. Any word on when he will be able to participate in the Shadow Council?
Our one hope for success relies upon the secrecy of his return.
Captain, secrets are my stock in trade. I hear whispers from one end of the galaxy to another, and never a word of Thrawn. You have spoken of his imminent return. Perhaps it's time we look to new leadership.
Here.
Project Necromancer is a place for that.
Yes, Commandant.
research you promised us.
Dr. Pershing was captured by the New Republic. His research is lost. For now, at least.
I also hear whispers, Gideon. You held Pershing and were attempting your own experiments on Novara.
The creation of clones is your obsession, not mine. I account for what goes on in my sector. No more, no less. The same can be said of every member of this council.
Yes.
Of course.
That's right, yes.
And yet, we individually scrape and claw resources, awaiting the grand plan to take shape, while you and Pelion amass countless resources and equipment, which should be shared.
We already received your request.
Three Praetorian guards.
Sounds like someone is concerned about an assassination attempt.
And he thinks I'm being the flashy one.
And reinforcements for your TIE Interceptor squadron.
And bombers.
What? Continue to be in this room.
They do.
Certain Mandalore would hamper our efforts.
Which is why we need to stamp them out now.
Yes.
To Cheryl!
But you know what? I need to back it up. You know what I need to back it up with? A score! That would be great!
That boy has humiliated us for the last time!
We can't let that happen!
We need to destroy those knights for good!
I don't care where they are!
Just get them!
Have your reinforcements and your guard.
Prepare my ship.
Oh, please. How can one boy be a problem?
We shall be rid.
Long live the Empire!
You better watch out, Shiloh, because Darker Ganon is coming for you. That is the promise.
When you live in the Outlands, it's better to make your own rules. Ask anyone outside the Prime Lands. The circle of life is for fools. We go where we want when we want to, and we eat just we eat as we please. That Kion can't give us a curfew
or tell us to stay in the tree.
While the animals are in their slumber, we'll be creeping beneath. And just like a roaring thunder, we'll wake them